Hello everyone. In this video I will share with you how to open control panel in Windows 10 and make a control panel desktop shortcut in Windows 10. Watch this video until the end and pay attention to this little arrow to follow the steps. Okay guys, I hope you like this video. Don't forget to click subscribe and press the bell button so you get notifications of the latest videos from this channel.